This movie named The 33 was a real incidence directed into a movie by Patricia Riggin. This movie was released at 2015 August. While not wasting your time, let's get into the movie. 33 people stuck under 45 kilometer and 21 meter for 77 days without food or water. And the craziest part is this hole was made 100 years ago by the best visual as they could in all time trilling movie. Will they survive 3.5 months with just the food for 3 days and 2 can water?
In the beginning of the movie, we are introduced into a party. They are happy enjoying the party with drinks and stuff. In this scene, we are introduced to actor one named Mario, who is giving everyone fruits to eat. He is father of a girl and have a lovely wife named Jessica. Next, we are introduced to Alex, who is newly married and his wife is pregnant. And might, because of it, his father is asking him to quit the mining job and he will get him a job at a supermarket with a good salary. But Alex is not interested to quit that job because he will get more money if he worked at the mining spot. And even the shopkeeper asks him that he is going to have a child. And why are you risking your life with money? Now Mario is talking with his friend Lucho, and Mario said it is actually holiday tomorrow, but he going to work just because he have to get more money for some family. This way, this Lucho is the person who get people for the mining job and bring them into the mine. Now we are introduced to Gomez, who is working at the mine for 45 years, and this is his last day at the job, and that's why there is a party going on. And the day is slowly over, and we are introduced to the angry actor, Daniel, who is drinking and sleep at the public chair. There we can see a girl who is selling packet food. It's actually Dana's sister, and she sat near to Danny and say, "I know you are hearing me well, and you are not still asleep. And if it's okay for you, eat the food that I keep here." But Daniel does not even mind the food that she kept there and drink the bottle of wine that he having. This Daniel is a rude guy who always drink and sleep. So the bus arrive and all of them leave and got to the mining place. In the way they pick a guy named Johnny, who is a comedy guy who have 2 wife.
Now on, I am going to change my voice tune. Comment which voice was better, first voice or second voice. So on the way they travel, they pick a guy named Bolinia. This guy is from the Bodder, and because of that, people ignore him. Not everyone, but some people call him stupid, and some people even call him near idiot and stuff. But he never mind their racism. They finally arrived at the sport, August 5, 2010. After reaching at the sport without wasting a minute, Lucho runs to the manager and says, "Mining sports is slowly falling. We should be more careful, otherwise the mining area will fall into our head." But the manager denies to Lucho's request. And the manager cruelly replayed to Lucho by saying that his job is not to make people life safe. His job is to get 200 tone items out. And the manager also says he never minds those silly people's lives that make Lucho more angry, and he storms out without saying a word. So now all of them enter the mining area using a truck. Olivia is also with them. And he is the first time in this mining area, so he asks how much time they have to travel now. Now Mario says that they have to go 1.5 hours into this tunnel, and also tells him that this tunnel has been here for more than 100 years. That means this every way they are going is being mined for 100 years. So now all of them reach the bottom and start working at the same time. Lucho is looking at the area which has been collapsed lately. Mario is teaching the new boy how to work, and Mario licks a stone and says, "This stone, I have gold and copper." And a guy who wore sunglass even under the mine says, "Don't try to steal it." And also says Bolivianos are all thieves, and like that those people are racism him. And while everyone was working, suddenly a lot of place in the tunnel started to vibrate. And when Lucho looks up, he sees all the small hole are getting bigger without being a minute. A lot of places was falling into the ground, and they try to escape using the van. But unfortunately, all of them get stuck inside, and all of them was safe. Well, now the area is like a snake without an entry or an exit. They try their maximum to move the stone, and they also scream through their thought. And finally, they thought they're safe. But suddenly, from somewhere a big stone, piece falls from the top, which make everyone fly and bounce at the flooring. But thankfully, no one have much injuries. They all survived with a low injury. And Mario goes to check what have fallen from that height, and he got stuck by seeing the size of the stone. It was a massive stone piece, with surly, unbreakable. And when they saw the big stone that had fallen off, they where, shaking in fear, suddenly Lucho came front and said, "It was not a stone. It was the heart of the cave. So now for sure, there is no way out. Soon you will get why I said that. And the company is trying not to spread the news that 33 people are trapped inside here, but some people make this news go viral. That makes every family go karma, and all of them start their car to the mine. At the same time, we can see inside the mine, everyone is mentally and physically tired, and Mario gets a stick through his head. He asks if a mine is there, a chimney stares for it, and let's go search. We might escape using that. But Lucho rejects that idea by saying we can't escape through that, and it is so dangerous. But Mario says it is the only hope, so Mario went searching the stairs. And as usual, Alex also followed him, and the outside world people. By knowing this matter, everyone arrives at the top of Mine Sport, and when people start to go volant, the guard fire using his gun to the sky and seeing these people move a little back. But Danio's sister is not ready to move. She is a little powerful girl. She comes and hit the steel wire and said, "We won't go, never live without them. Those people are just workers for you, but for us, those are my blood." So now the guards understood this matter was out of their hands. And soon this news went to the national level. And because of that, this matter is now reached at the minister level. No, they call a young person and give all the charges at the young man. He is Laurence, a young minister who care about life more than every minister. And bigger people say, "That is a private company and it's better. We don't poke our head into it. If we fail, we will be non-ultra waste for the people." After a powerful conversation, Laurence convinces the big president that the government can try to do something. Without waiting a minute, Laurence reached the area. Now own, we will call the Laurence minister that's more comfortable. And in the mine, Mario found out that the stairs were not yet complete, and he get frustrated. And on the outside, people are out of control. And when the minister arrived at the place, people surrounds the minister, and especially Danis's sister, comes front and asked, "What is their next movie going to be?" And the minister promises that they will try maximum as they can. When minister asked Marco what to do, he bent his hand and said, "It took 100 years to dig in, and they could survive this hard stone inside that, and we are not even sure they were still alive." But minister tried to push them, but Marco says that no one ever survived a single break of mine, and it is 48 kilometer, and it will take at least 6 days to dig straight down, and they only have 3 days food. So the minister announced it to the family members, and hearing this, Annie came and smashed minister's face, and minister was ultra shocked. But the minister know how hard it would be for them to hear this. And Annie say, "At least make sure they are dead, then we will leave, at least try once." But later it turns out to be a big issue, and people start to push and try to enter the way. At the same time, Mario tries to escape through chimney, but unfortunately, there is no way like that sadly returns to the group. And Lucho is teaching everyone what happens through the map. While they were talking, they hear a sound, and when they look, if people got stuck like this, there will be food for 3 days. But Danny was eating it all alone, not even looking. If others are eating or not. Mario asks, "What are you doing?" He says, "I am eating lunch." Mario slapped him, looking at his face, and said, "We don't know how much days they will be there in the upcoming days. The only hope is this food. We should share it equally. We don't know how much days later they will reach here after digging, and we should survive all that days." And Lucho, hearing this, says, "We have not even got a sign that they started digging, and we don't know if they are digging or what." And he says they are going to put some sand and make this a graveyard, or we could hear the sound of them digging, and yet there is no sign. And Mario interrupts, saying, "I am not interested to believe like that. I want to believe like they are going to dig and save us soon." Hearing this, everyone gets little happiness through them. And Mario says this much packet of the fish jam was there, and this manny bottle of milk was there and all. So they all keep them back. And an old man took the key from the floor and gives it to Mario, saying, "Now, on Mario is in charge of the food." Now on the surface, a drill expert comes to see the minister. His name is Andrak. He is a little old guy who is slow and intelligent. When he came, he started to explain to the minister by using the blueprint they have and show how much is the size of the stone fallen. And it's about 7 million tone weight. Basically, the biggest building in their town is building names. Titanium La Portada, paste it by two. So going through the cave is impossible. The only way is to dig from the top to the bottom. That means if something happens, every miner will move to the safest place. So we should dig to that place. So there is a place like that made for only them. But the current problem is when the drill, it will move to another side. So we can't reach to the target place easily. It's so hard, even if it happens, it will take maximum 8 days to reach there. Hearing this, minister got shocked, and after a long talk, the driller arrived. Seeing this, everyone gets happy, because the government started a move. Right now, our minister is looking at Amy thinking, now slapping me has gone waste, right? Now drilling started, and the vibration was heard by the people at the bottom. After hearing this, everyone got happy, but at the surface, while drilling, the driller started to break down, because the stone is 2 times stronger than granite. It's not possible to dig faster when the minister stated to command more. Then Antrus got angry and said, your job is to not to command us. This is my job, and I will do it by myself. So the minister goes and says this to the people by saying, wait, but already it is 5 days now. It is 8 days, and Álex is trying to purify the water, and Mario announced 1 small piece of fish per day and 2 sucks of water per day, and says to Álex, if we got out of here, never come back to this sport, go to anywhere other than this job. Now drilling started, and the vibration was heard by the people at the bottom. After hearing this, everyone got happy, but at the surface, while drilling, the driller started to break down, because the stone is 2 times stronger than granite. It's not possible to dig faster when the minister stated to command more. Then Antrus got angry and said, your job is to not to command us. This is my job, and I will do it by myself. So the minister goes and says this to the people by saying, wait, but already it is 5 days now. It is 8 days, and Álex is trying to purify the water, and Mario announced 1 small piece of fish per day and 2 sucks of water per day, and says to Álex, if we got out of here, never come back to this sport, go to anywhere other than this job. By saying a lot of good word, he give Álex a hope. Every hope is gone, but suddenly minister runs and says, if we want a mango from the tree by throwing it, but going in another direction. So now we are going to through to another direction. To get the mango, that mean they are going to drill to another area. And soon enough, it worked at day 17. And when everyone is on deathbed, Mario saw water drop falling from about, finally they are rescued. And they color the driller to make sure they are alive. And people on the surface understand that they are still alive, and they give food and water through the hole, making everyone alive, and they started to communicate through the hole using paper. And after 70 days passed, the rescue occurred.
Finally, I meet you.
Laurence, Mario.
Laurence.